This is really cute so far.
Oh no.
Oh, and he has nothing in his wallet. Oh, he's worn the wallet on his head like a hat. Odd jobs. Yeah. Go, my friends. Hello, my lovelies. My name is Adela K, and welcome to Duck Jam. So this is a game that was played by a few other YouTubers. I'm a little late to the party because it was created for the April Fool's Game Jam that happened a week ago now. But I never got around to playing it myself, and now I finally am. So it's a bunch of mini games, as I'm aware with my knowledge of it. And I'm excited to play. Alright, here we go! We're on the easy difficulty, I see. Alright, let's begin. Ooh, we get to boogie. Get some... Whoa, BDR going on in here. Got $100 for that, okay. Next game. Oh! Ooh, got it! Oh no, I got it just after the clock. That's unfair. Shine? Okay. I did it though! I shone! Okay. I'm doing this. Apparently I'm not doing it in 5 seconds. Come on. Woohoo! Did I do that one? Alright, 200 bucks. Buy new band equipment for Ducks. Miniature cannot be that hard to do. Alright, we got the sassy girls going on here. Jump. These are fast, kind of weird games. Interesting. Okie dokie. Oh, I didn't think we was gonna make that one. We got the gold egg! What? Do I have to run like Indiana Jones now? Oh, now I gotta not get hit by these debris. This is really cool. I mean, for a little short game, this reminds me of a scene in Pokemon Explorers Mystery Dungeon, Explorers of the Sky. We were in the crystal cave and the waterfall comes down. We flew off, we made $400, or bills. I get it, the pun. The difficulty is difficult. All right. We got it though. What? 500 bills. Dodge. Oh Jesus Christ, this Flappy Bird. Oh, we did it. How much money do I need? Oh, crap. I didn't get any of them. Okay, well, that was kind of hard to do. Here we go! Got it! I like that one. It's really, really easy. Oh, come on, it can't be more than $7,000. Oh, okay, shoo. Including you. I guess the Brussels sprout did not want to be eaten. Are you serious? Okay. I might suck at games, but I don't suck at games that bad. Okay. Let me roll up my sleeves for this. Because obviously, just gotta wipe off the dust of this being the first game I played today, even though it's super late at night, and go for it. Did I do that time? I also switched from using AWSD or WASD to the freaking arrow keys and the space bar, because then I can use both of my hands because I'm not using the mouse. That way you can have one hand for the space and the other hand for the controls. Hopefully that'll help. Barton, blame her. Offer food. Notice me, senpai. Cross. Okay. Boom! I even had a little band play for me that time. I was too slow on the other one. These are 5-second games. So, I mean, I gotta get it. Gotta go fast on these. Pew, pew, pew. Alright. Boogie. I got this. Sweet! Okay, and we are in the castle. I did really well on this one last time, so... We can totally go for it. Come on, little ducky! Although I'm pretty sure none of the ducks that are trying to do this job are pure yellow. Because that signifies that we're a baby duck. And we were definitely all mallards. What happened? Okay, well at least I get unlimited tries. That was stupid. I totally made that. Sassy, sassy Sue. I refuse to have the quote-unquote bad ending. I shall get them their new equipment, they're gonna be flippin' happy, and they're gonna sing songs about me and my amazing abilities to do these 5-second minigames. That's exactly what's gonna happen. Alright, here comes the waterfall. We can do it. Okay, gotta be low for the first one, but not too low. How low can he go? How low can he go? Alright, perfect. Nope. There we go. This, the art style and the fact that it's a waterfall just so reminds me of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of the Sky, which is my favorite Pokemon game. Alright, we got 700. We did all 7 rounds. So we should be good. Get out of here. Brussels sprout for the win. Alright, moving on. Move. Oh, like move my mouse. That's a cheeky one. Okay, I did it. So that's good. Oh, there we go. Spotlight. And now the duck is not angry at me. Perfect. Okay. I was not ready for that. I thought I could move it around. That's okay, I've learned now. These people dressed as ducks, the, you know, can-can girls, those are really, really cute. Ooh, we get to go for the second golden egg. Is that how we're getting our money for our new band equipment? Is by selling all of these nest eggs? Fuck. I'm not bad at games, I promise! I'm gonna win. I can financially sustain myself. You can financially sustain yourself? Oh my goodness! Okay, is that it? Was there only one this time? Oh, that's because we're on the easy difficulty. Okay. Boom! Got it. That one's pretty easy because you can just, you know, blast en masse. Okay, maybe I had to do it faster. Whatever, let's get all the little baby ducklets out of here for the Brussels sprout win. Okay. Boogie, boogie, boogie. I like this DDR. Ooh, okie dokie. Jump, jump, jump. I like that it tells you to jump at the beginning when you don't have to jump yet. Interesting. I just want to get back to where I was. Ooh, that was new. Cutting the yellow one. And I'm back on the difficulty I was where I died the last time I got the bat in. You want to watch a movie later? Stop, drop, and roll. Offer the bread in your hand to her mouth? But I thought ducks like bread, and she would- okay. Oh! Alright, well we were Duck Deanna Jones there. But at least we found our way out. Alright, second nest egg. I got this. I'm pretty sure you only have 3 lives in this game, even though it doesn't tell you if you actually have lives, which is an interesting concept. You have to keep track of it mentally, which I've never been good at. Oh, thank God I made that jump. Okay. Here we go. Let's do the waterfall. Is it faster this time? The music sounds a little more sporadic, so that's kind of fun. I wonder what happens. Do you just drown if you stay on one piece too long? If you get caught? I don't know, but I don't need to know because we have the second nest egg. All right, let's do this. We got 1,200 bills, guys. This should be more than enough for band equipment, but apparently there's a third level. Oh, I do have the lives right there in the top. I feel dumb. Okay, I do have 3 lives. It's represented by a little walkie walkie duck. Difficulty impossible. Impossible is my middle name. Let's do it. Yes! Okay, come on. Oh, shit. No! Ugh. Only have 2 lives left. I don't like that. Oh, I could go up and down? Oh, I thought it was in place. Okay. Gosh, darn it. Oh, no way. I already lost all my lives. Okay, thank God it was that one. Okay. What's this one? Please be easy. Come on. I'm not sure what that one was, but at least it was easy. Okay, final level. I can do this. I don't think I've been so nervous yet today to try and win a game. I really want to get these guys their band equipment. Ooh, I was almost a little too jumpy there. Okay, come on, you can make it, you can make it! Oh, I thought he wasn't gonna make it. Thank God. Alright, come on. Waterfall. We can do this. We can do the waterfall. We got this little duck. Come on, Duck Junior! Dun, 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 dun. And who is this little baby duck? Why is this the one that they're trusting with getting the nest eggs when none of them are this kind of duck? They're all mallards of some sort. I got the okay end. Where they got their equipment. I refuse to only be okay. No, 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 no. I got 2 bad ends. I got the okay end. Fuck that. I need the absolutely amazing end. I'll be right back as soon as I feel confident that I'm there.
20 minutes later.
Okay. This is way better than before. I have 3 lives now going into this impossible jump castle one. God, it took long enough. I've been spending way too much time focusing silently with laser focus on this duck game. Oh, but I really was just too curious. No, I went too soon, I went too soon. To see what'll- how did I go from 3 lives to 1 life? That makes no sense. Whatever. If I'm able to do this, it's- I completed it with 2 more lives because I'm gonna get the golden egg than I did before. Well, no, because I got the golden egg last time and I had 1 life, so. This is probably going to end up in the only okay end again. And that's going to be very upsetting. Alright, well I have the egg. I got the- yes, I did it! I got the quacktastic end. Yes! Okay, it did it. It was good enough. We not only got our instruments, but we got to play our instruments in a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful arena. And that's it. That is Duck Jam. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm actually really glad that happened. That took way longer than it should have. Let me guys tell you what, even have to muddle through all that with me, but spent way more time on this game than I wanted to. But if you guys enjoyed, make sure to drop a like down below and leave me any comments with suggestions or randomness that you want. I love interacting with you guys down there, but without taking up any more else time, I will go ahead and let you beautiful people go, and I will talk to y'all later. Goodbye, my lovelies.
3, 2, 1, jump!